गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, स्टैंडर्ड 5 मैथ मैजिक चैप्टर नंबर 2। सो लास्ट क्लासेस वी कंप्लीटेड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। टिक राइट इन द टेबल ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ मेजर ऑफ एंगल गिवन बिलो। देयर फर्स्ट एग्जांपल गिव मेजरमेंट एंगल 30 डिग्री। दिस वन स्मॉलर देन 90 डिग्री, दैट मीन दिस वन कॉल व्हाट, तो लेस देन अ राइट एंगल, दैट मीन हियर टिक। सेम टेप 74, this one also what, smaller than 90 degree, that means less than a right angle here. Then 95, this one greater than 95, so this one what, more than a right angle. Then 120, same, so here right. Then 90 degree, so this one call what, right angle, so here this one right. Now 60 degree, that means smaller, that means less than a right angle. 80 degree smaller, that means less than a right angle. Then 150 degree is greater, that mean more than a right angle. And 100 degree same, more than a right angle. And 45 degree is smaller. Then 90 degree, that mean this one called less than a right angle. Now here question number 14, what say, write how many degree should be added to the angles given below, make a right angle. We know right angle, that mean how many degree, 90 degree. So first 35 give, writing, that mean how much number added doing, then here answer 90 degree, that mean this angle make 90 degree. So 35 plus 55, 5 plus 5 10, upper side 1, and 5 plus 3 8 and 9, that means 55 degree. Same here, second one give 20 degree, the 20 degree, then we how many angles plus doing, then answer 90 degree come, that means 70 degree, 7 plus 2, that means 9. Same 60 degree giving, that mean how much number here plus doing, that mean 30 degree. Same here 82 giving, that mean how many, to 82 plus 8, that mean 90, so here 8 degree. Same 38, then how many, to 38 plus 52, 8 plus 2 0, upper side 1, 5 plus 3 8 plus 9, that mean 52 degree. Same 47, how much, 43. 74, that mean how much, 74 plus 6, that mean 80, and plus 10 90, that means 16 degree. Same 53, here 37 degree, this one plus string, then answer 90 degree come. Same 85 degree, that means 5 degree. Now here question number 15, what say, do as direction in the following figures. The first here, so this one drawing A, C, B and D, that means this one here two right angle make, this side also, this side also. And see here this one more than a right angle, and now here B, O, C less than a right angle. So here first what say, indicated the right angle. So here two right angle make, first AOD and DOC. AOD and DOC. So AOD and DOC. Then indicated the angle less than a right angle. So less than, that means smaller than 90 degree, which one? So this one. So that means BOC. Yes, COB, same. Then indicated the angle more than a right angle. That means which one? This one. AOB. Clear? Understand? Then question number 16, what say, match the following. The first here section A giving, then here section B. So section A here, see this type angles draw, and here section B here giving, and here answer at which angle name which one. The first one we know, this one angle which type, that means right angle. Right angle where? B. Their answer B. Then the second one say, this one greater than 90 degree, that means this one more than a right angle, that mean C. Then here third one, this one small right, then this one less than a right angle, that mean answer A. So here question number 17, what say, measure the angle given below by a protractor and write their measure in the boxes. The first one giving here, so first using protractor, everyone have a protractor, so yes, the first one here, right, and this point here, point this one here, this one put here, and now here see this lines here, which one where to go. So now here see this one where, so see here foot, and here 135, that means here right 135 degree. Same here, this one book this type doing, here this one point line to straight hair fit, and then this one. So this one we are to see 50 degree. So here this one answer here right how many? Then 50 degree. Same type this one do in your homework. And now see this one. So this one what? See this type. Same equal. That means this one is 0 to 180. That means this one 180 degree. Same 6-1 do in your homework. Try to using a protractor. Okay. Question number 18. Look at the clock carefully and answer the following question. So first here see this step. Here clock how much time? That means 9. So what is time does the clock show? That means 9. 9 then this step 2 then 0 right. Then which type angle form by the hand of the clock? To this one. Here which one angle? That means right angle. Now third one what say? If the clock show 9:15, which type angle will be formed by the hand of the clock? 9:15, that means 9 and 15 here, this one. So this step called, this step angle, which step? That means more than a right angle. And if the clock show 2 o'clock, which type of angle will be formed by the hands of the clock? 2, that means here to here, that means this one smaller, that means less than a right angle. Now, test yourself. What say? Choose the correct alternative from each question and write the correct option in the boxes. The first one, which instrument is used to measure an angle? We know which one? Protractor. That means answer A. How many angles are there in the given figures? To see here, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. The answer C. 5. Then, third, which angle in the figure is more than a right angle? So see this one right angle, this one right angle, this one less than right angle, and this one more than right angle. That means Q. Answer B. Which angle in the figure is the right angle? See this one, this one, this one, this one, not to this one. That means Y. Answer D. Then which of the following shape is close? So see this one open, this one B close, and this one also open, this one. The answer B. Now let's do homework. First one here say write the number of angle in the following sentence. So here giving this type angles. So how many angles which one? Then first one here number right angle. So how many right angle count and then write. The first one how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Then 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So here 19. Same type number of angle more than right angle. How many? Count and here write same number of angle less than how many right angles here count and write. This one do in your homework. Yeah, same question number 2. What say? Draw the angle made by the hour hand and the minute hand in the dial of clock as instruct and write the time. The first here I writing here the 3 o'clock. So here write 3. Which one here say right angle? So right angle draw. So here second one do in your homework and third one do in your homework. Now here second one say more than a right angle and same less than a right angle do. And now fourth one what say angle of 180. So we know 100 degree that means 19 plus 19. That means here time 3 and 45 minutes. And this one full this one called 180 degree. Now question number 3, right, which type of angle is made by the hand of the clock? Right angle, less than right angle, more than right angle. So this one we know. Which one less than, more than and right angle? So this one do in your homework. Same question number 4, measure the following angle by protractor and write their measure. So this one we know their protractor using and see how much the measurement. Then here right, this one also fully do in your homework. So now here question number 5 say draw the angles of the following measurement. The first here using protractor, first here any line draw this step point and here then this point here this one this point here put then here see 35 we are come 30 and here 5 35 so there one here this type point two then this point and here this one the same this point and this one line this one have to draw this step. And now here this one. So this one what call 35 degree. Same 65 and 105, 15 do in your homework. And now here chapter number 2 shapes and angles completed. And any question then ask me. Okay.